just no way to win the rally. Defense of both pairs, so good. She's missed. From both pairs. Tina stretched but survives. And again, this time. A brick wall in defense. The Koreans this time. Oh, it's dead. Brilliant. Well left. Jeon trying, failing to find a way through. Kim. Off the net. This time. And what a call. Jeon stretch. Well, who wants it most? Oh, it's gone through. So you can't blame them for having tired legs here. And they've managed to find a way through. At the second. Good shot from Kim. was well played from Kim Hee-jeong. Over an hour. Now, the Malaysians at present. I wouldn't be surprised if this second game runs. Initiative. From what was a really heavy losing position at one point. For their matches this week, well over an hour. Liu and Tan on day one, 77 minutes. Maybe there is. Incredible how long these rallies go when both pairs. Well, I think the Malaysian pair are really enjoying this. Pearly Tan sprawl. Oh, a chance for Kim. Oh, good pickup from Pearly Tan. Oh, it's gone wide. To carry us through to the end of tomorrow's finals. Pearly Tan with Nomura Lithuan just whipping that shuttle away repeatedly. Oh, just a dive from Tan. Tina survives as well. Tina now with the chance to attack. And finished by Pearly Tan. It's incredible. Against, I don't know, 7, 8, 9, 10,000 Malaysians. Oh, Tan's missed. Backhand drive into the net. Game point for the Koreans. Quick. Hawkeye. Pearly Tan leaves a big space. She's floored, Tina. She gets up and survives. And again, it's a magical moment for me. Malaysia. What a match.